JN student, today I am going to tell you about the components of environment. There are two components of environment, biotic components and abiotic components. So today I am going to tell you about biotic and abiotic components. What are biotic components? Biotic components are the living components of the environment. It means in biotic component it include human beings, plants, animals, birds, everything. The living components that breathe, that respire, that reproduce is known as biotic components of environment. And what are abiotic components? Abiotic components are those components which are non-living components of environment, but all the living components, or we can say the biotic components, depend on these components. What are abiotic components, or which are abiotic components? Abiotic components are air, water, soil and sunlight. As we know, we human beings need air to breathe, to respire. The plants need air to grow. Animals also need air to breathe. So air is also very important abiotic components. Second abiotic component is water. Water is also an essential component. How it is essential? When we feel thirsty, we drink water. It means it will help to balance the heat in our body, right? And animals and birds also need water. Plants need water to grow with the help of sunlight. As we know that plants make their own food. With the help of sunlight, they make their own food. They also need air and water, which is abiotic components. And hence, we can say that plants do photosynthesis with the help of abiotic components only. And the last but not the least, which is soil. Soil is also an abiotic component, but it is also very important for human beings, animals and plants. We know that plants fix their root in the soil and they grow with the help of the minerals that is absorbed by the soil. We put water in the soil which seeps inside and we get the groundwater. Human beings also need soil. We need soil to build our homes. We make bricks, cement. These all are made up of soil. Animals and birds also need soil. How they need soil? Some animals make their homes in the soil, like rabbit. Rabbit make burrows in the soil. So we, in the conclusion, we are going to tell that these abiotic components are very much important for our biotic components of the environment. Thank you and have a nice day.